Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of In the Kitchen with Harbor Park, Coach Dave and Coach Corian. And today, as you can see right down here, we made a homemade pizza. So Corian went out and got a Bob Red Mill pizza dough packet today, and we came out really looking awesome. We haven't tried it yet, but we wanted to share with you guys and kind of explain what we did and how we made our homemade pizza. So Corian, why don't you talk about the ingredients that we did?
So we always do pizza. It's kind of our thing. And we try like various ways to make pizza. We've made it with flatbreads. We've made it with homemade doughs. We've made it with cauliflower crust, all those sort of things. So trying out the Bob's Red Mill, like Dave said.
Move the camera just because the
stone is hot.
Stone is hot.
But what we did is the Bob's Red Mill comes with your yeast and everything you need. You mix some egg in it and get that up. And let it rise in a bowl, and then you cook the crust for about 10 or so minutes. And then the sauce we actually made out of just tomato paste and fire roasted tomatoes. I put salt, fresh minced garlic, and oregano in it. So once the dough came out, we put our homemade sauce on it. Dave grilled up some chicken and some al fresco chicken sausages, and then we put those on there. We did some spinach, red onion, and some mushrooms, put that on top of that that we had cooked up in a pan as well. And then Dave did want to top it with cheese, so a little bit of cheese won't hurt anybody. But this is just another variation of a fun way to do pizza, and it is a really large pizza, but it's going to be delicious, and we are kickstarting 2020 with one of our favorite things.
Yeah, so the dough, you could have split it in half to make smaller pizzas, but we just had it's two of us. And we had our stone, so we wanted to try that. So if you guys like that, remember to give us a thumbs up or maybe leave a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't been following us, so that way you don't miss a weekly recipe. We'll see you guys next week, right?
All right. Let us know what you guys are cooking in your kitchen. And if you do make our recipes, always hashtag us or tag us in your video, because we'd love to see what you guys are cooking as well.
Yeah, and we'll have a link to this recipe in the link below. See you guys next week.
Bye.